Okay, here we are again, Jewels in the Jungle in Quanjai's kitchen. And today's tantalising Thai tidbit. I forgot the recipe. Stir fried chicken liver with green beans. Say it again. Not easy to say, but it's easy to eat. Lovely, lovely recipe this. And very good for you. Lots of chicken livers. So, we've got all the stuff already, and you've got the recipe, hopefully you've printed out. So let's get cooking!
Okay!
And in go the chicken livers, gently. Great! Well, I hope you can still see that, because I think you might have some fat on the camera. It will say in the recipe, dry the chicken livers before you put them in.
If you fry, be careful.
Yeah. So you stir them around.
Yes.
And we only want to half cook them, is that right?
Yeah.
Half cook them.
Yes.
That keeps them nice and tender. Because they're going to get some more cooking later.
Think about 3 minutes, okay.
About 2 or 3 minutes.
Yes.
Okay. Now then, during the intermission there, I've had it explained to me, half cooked means we're going to cook this lot twice, but you must make sure that it's cooked thoroughly through, just so there's no confusion.
Okay, I take off.
So there's no red in that chicken liver now, and we take the oil out.
Remove oil.
Remove the oil. The smell coming off these guys is delicious. So that's 99% of the oil gone.
Okay, we need a little bit of oil.
Look. You need a little bit of oil. We put the chicken livers to one side and the curry paste goes in the oil.
Yes. You stir fry until you get aroma.
Okay, we stir fry that until we get a lovely aroma, which we just got.
Kaffir lime leaves. Yes.
Two.
Yes.
And you tear the leaves off the stem, don't put the stem in. And these go in early in the recipe because they're quite a tough old leaf and take a bit of cooking to get the flavour to come through.
Okay, now.
And now we mix it all in together.
Yes.
This really is a delicious dish, folks.
And I put in fish sauce.
Fish sauce.
Yes. Sugar.
Bit of sugar.
And oyster sauce.
Okay, just to recap, what she's put in is 1 tablespoon of fish sauce, 1 teaspoon of sugar, and 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce.
And put in milk.
And 3 tablespoons of ordinary pasteurized milk.
Yes.
I can't resist it. You can have it past your ears as well if you want. Ooh. That's a lovely, lovely rich flavour in there, folks. Green beans, about 1/2 cup.
Next. And it's Thai chili.
3 sliced red chilies, Thai chilies.
And you stir fry about 1 minute.
About 1 minute. Everything's cooked already.
Mm.
Now, just needs a minute to soften up ever so slightly the green beans, yeah?
Yes.
Mmm, lovely. We'll come back to that when it's done.
Mm.
Ah, here we are. Now, we've actually only been away 30 seconds, so it's, you know, it's not even a minute. Are we about done, darling?
Yes, now, done.
Ha ha! Done, she said. Let's get it on a plate.
Okay.
Ooh, just take a look at that, and you want to smell it, guys. Ho! Okay, we're ready to rock and roll. Now then. We've got some jasmine rice here, and what you would normally do is serve a nice little portion on your plate and share this around the table with everybody else, and you'd have something else with it, like a nice light delicate soup, pork stuffed omelette, pork omelette.
Nothing but only me, you will have to eat.
I've got to have some greens, I don't eat enough greens, I'm told. So there we are, I've got a few greens. So we'll have a little taste, and we'll tell you what we think. So I've got a bit of green bean, a bit of rice. A bit of liver.
Don't how do you feel?
Marvellous. The liver is succulent and soft. It is virtually falling apart of a mouth. And I can, lovely crunchy green beans. And I can taste all the different flavours. It's not so spicy that you can't, you know, it burns your mouth and you can't taste anything. The hint of lime there from the lime leaves, absolutely beautiful. So remember, that's quite a spicy meal, not hugely so, but it is hot and spicy. So to make a nice balanced, enjoyment of the meal, lightweight soup, alternate between the two, one refreshes the palate for the other and you enjoy your meal much more.
Yes.
Correct. Swadikaw, thank you very much. I'm going to sit and eat this now.
See you next video.
I might let her have some as well.
Bye bye.
Bye.